Do you remember what I said to you before all this? That life is a series of journeys, that you must be true to yourself, for indeed, there's no telling what awaits. I don't know about you, but I certainly didn't expect to behold such sights. The future is as fluid as the water beneath us, truly. Tell me, my friend, have you ever wished to be reunited with someone who has passed away? I have. I do. But I think, above all else, I wish that they had lived. If only for one more day. One more day. A joyous one, if I could choose. I did all that I could to make it happen. I tried everything, and spared nothing. In that manner, I was able to keep some few souls out of harm's way, but so many were beyond my power to save. What would I have done then, had I this? And you? Can you imagine yourself spending eternity here, knowing no loss?
We've switched on the circuits like you asked.
Thank you, everyone. Hopefully, this does the trick.
Oh!
It's beautiful. I've never seen anything like it.
It's Namika.
Begging your pardon, but I'm looking for a child. A small Shabrali girl. Have you seen her by chance?
You are Namika, aren't you? It's me, Wuklamat. Don't you recognize me?
Oh, what am I to do? The child and I, we aren't related by blood, but she's as dear to me as my own.
It's all right. You found her. I'm here.
You? Could it be?
Yes, Namika. You know these eyes, this voice. It's me, Wuklamat.
Oh! It is you! Oh, how silly of me! But if you're here, then that means...
No. I'm still alive.
Oh, good. Thank the gods for that. But what power has brought us together again? This isn't a dream, is it?
It's not a dream. Or rather, it is a dream come true. I so wanted to hear your voice one more time.
Just look at you, my Wuklamat. Stronger and more assured than I've ever seen. Such hazards you must have braved, and hardships endured to come so far.
It was tough, but I made it thanks to my friends. And to you, Namika. I'm the person I am now because you always believed in me. Because you loved me as if I were your own daughter. Thank you. Thank you. You're everything I could have asked for. The best mother.
Ah, I'm so glad. Looking back, I've had a blessed life. And it was because I was a part of yours. When I lost my child to illness, I thought I'd never know happiness again. But it rekindled in my breast the instant you smiled your little smile at me. You became my purpose. My joy.
You're mine too.
To have this chance to speak with you again and leave nothing unsaid. I know not how or why, but I am grateful. So grateful. Where you must go, I cannot follow. But know that I'll always be with you. Take care of yourself. Promise me.
I will. Mama, I will. And one day, we'll meet again. I understand why Sveen cannot bear to let them go. But as painful as it is to part, we're meant to live and die. To let go and let others carry on in our stead. We can't cling to everything forever. Come, let's keep moving.
Sleep tight, everyone.